A local fire department continuing a Christmas Eve tradition this evening. Newport firefighters do fundraisers throughout the year. And then the night before Christmas, Santa joins them on the fire truck and they drive to the homes of deserving families to deliver gifts. Not only will 19 kids get toys from the program this year, the families also get essentials such as food and clothes.